So you've got the raw material. It goes into the splitter. Split it into strips. And then we put it through the